海兵隊司令官ジャーニー中将、フィリピン陸軍司令官ブラウナ中将、そしてフィリピン海兵隊司令官ギアラム少将と私を含めた5人がここ浅香駐屯地に一堂に会し、初めて日米非ハイレベル懇談を行うことができましたことは、極めて大きな戦略的意義があると感じています。
Today, I'm the security environment of the Indo-Pacific and the way ahead of defense cooperation among ground forces of three nations, Japan, the Philippines, and the United States. And most importantly, we develop strong trust among five top leaders.
Express my thanks to the leaders here for their commitment to one another and to our efforts across the region. We had a great day of discussions. We had a great forum to talk about opportunities and.
本当の大規模な災害が頻発していること、そして三つ目として。米国との強固な同盟関係を維持しているというこの3つの戦略的な共通点があります。
A little bit to follow on from what General Yoshida described here. So, Yamasaka is, this is its 40th year. And so, what I would describe is the scale, the scope, and the complexity of that just continues to increase.So I recall a time when Yamasakura was just between, it's a U.S. Army bilateral exercise that was only between our Corps headquarters, First Corps, and a regional Army in the JGSDF. And then it evolved into a Corps headquarters with GCC and the regional armies.
Especially in, when it comes to our maritime environment. We experience so many disasters every year. So by getting together, all our armies will be able to work together to ensure that our people are safe as we face the various disasters that come to us.
General, please take a look at the general. One, two, three. Go forward. One, two, three. Yeah. Look at my line 3, 3, 2, 1. Okay, good to go. Everybody else. Yeah, Charles, always good luck. Yes, sir. Yeah.